Most educators recognize the importance of teaching financial literacy. However, with so much information out there and with the lack of resources devoted to professional development, it is hard to figure out what to teach and how to teach it. We created the Summer Teaching Financial Literacy Program to help educators teach financial literacy at their school. Join us this summer and connect with a network of passionate educators. At the NKU Hale College of Business, the Center for Economic Education has created a program to help educators learn about financial literacy education, how to teach it, and most importantly, to help them connect with like-minded, passionate educators. We just opened up registration for the Summer 2022 Teaching Financial Literacy Program. Make sure to check out the link below and register. Today, I want to tell you more about the program and who I think would benefit from attending. Welcome back to the regular viewers. If you are new here, my name is Dr. Albarani. I'm an associate professor of economics at Northern Kentucky University, and I'm also the director of the Center for Economic Education. On this channel, I discuss economics and personal finance concepts, so be sure to subscribe to get the most up-to-date content. Okay, let's talk about the summer program. Who is the program designed for? The program is designed for anyone interested in teaching financial literacy and is looking for a network of colleagues, curriculum ideas, and also pedagogy tips on how to effectively teach these financial literacy concepts. You do not have to be an educator and you do not have to be in Kentucky. However, because most of our participants tend to be teaching in Kentucky, we do focus on Kentucky education standards. Participants in our program can qualify to teach Northern Kentucky University's Financial Literacy course, FLC 101, as a dual credit course at their schools. This is a huge benefit, and we are currently working on expanding our partnering schools. This academic year, 2021 to 2022, we have 10 schools participating with roughly 500 students that are going to earn college credit through our dual credit program. What's better than studying personal finance? Earning college credit that is transferable to any public higher education institute in Kentucky. You can help prepare your students for a brighter future. The design of the program. The Summer Teaching Financial Literacy Program is a 4-week online course. This year, it will start on July 5th and go on to July 29th. There are 2 hours a week that we will actually meet via Zoom. 1 hour is our Summer Speaker Series program where you get to hear from leaders in the financial and education industry. These are experts in their field. The other hour is a group discussion hour. Here we will cover the main topics of the week and hear from each other. As I said, building a strong network of educators is something we value at the Center for Economic Education. At the end of the program, those that completed all the materials successfully will receive a certificate of completion. Cost of the program. With generous support from our sponsors, we're able to bring this program to you for a cost of $50 per participant. Make sure to register as soon as possible. We have limited seats available this summer. Let's talk about your instructors. The program is actually led by Dr. Nancy Lang. She's a specialist in education curriculum design and is our financial literacy education specialist at the Northern Kentucky University Center for Economic Education. She is the best at what she does. So I mentioned dual credit. If you're interested in teaching through our dual credit program, reach out to me as soon as possible. The deadline to qualify to teach next year is actually at the end of January. And we want to make sure we process your applications as soon as possible. Make sure to register and join us for a fun summer program. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to reach out to me or Dr. Lang. Check out the website for more information about the learning outcomes and the program design. See you this summer.